A little bit more about me. I was raised by a single mom. Do we have any single moms in the house?
Yeah!
Yeah, well, oh, very excited. Good. Sorry na iniwan ka ng asawa mo. It's tough growing up with a single mom kasi medyo matapang silang mga tao. Tapang sila. I remember, like, my mom, I was 8 years old, naglalaro ako, nasugatan ako. I told my mom, I was like, Mom, nasugatan ako, sobrang sakit, sobrang hapde. And she was just like, talaga mahapde? Kasi hapde nung iniwan tayo ng tatay mo. I guess, hindi ko alam! You know what sucks is 10 years later, I found out siya yung nagpalaya sa tatay ko. Kaya puta na bad trip ako. I went up to her and I was like, Ma, tayo na for 10 years, sinasabi mo na iniwan tayo ni daddy, ikaw pala yung nagpalaya, ginil trip mo lang kami. What's up with that? She was just like, oh nga, ako nagpalaya sa tatay mo, ako rin nagpalaki sa inyo, apat kayo, tatlo trabaho ko, ano gusto mo sabihin sa akin? I love you, mommy. Shit. Huwag mo ako bugbugin ulit. Now, that joke is for my mom. Miss her every day. Sorry, hindi pa siya patay, ha? Nasa Paranaque lang siya. Taga-QC ako. Long-distance relationship. Long-distance relationship. Dahil medyo close na tayo, most, no? Kwento ko lang sa inyo. Sino dito nakahuli sa mama nila nakikipag-sex? Tangina, wala. Ako lang. Hassle siya. First of all, sobrang hassle siya. I walked in. Nangyayari. Dahil siya pa yung nagalit sa akin. I was like, Ma, tangina, what the fuck are you... What is going on? And she had the gall to be mad at me. She was like, bakit? Bakit? What the fuck? Bakit? Porket matanda na ako, hindi na ako pwede makipag-sex, ha? Porket, you know, I'm nearing my 50s, wala na ako sex life. And I'm just like, Ma, pwede ka makipag-sex, huwag mo lang i-upload sa internet. It's a joke. I jerked off to it. I'm a lot closer to my lola, obviously. So, and I love my lola. I love my lola. I love watching movies with my lola. That's her bonding thing, you know. I love it because I get to bond with her. Tsaka siya nagbabayad ng ticket ko. One thing I don't like watching movies with my lola. I don't like watching movies that have sex scenes in it. Habang nandito yung lola ko. Oh. Diba, medyo awkward yun. Nanunood kami. Bigla na lang. Puta, naghahaligan sila. Medyo torrid kissing to. Ah. Naku, naghubad. Shit. Ngayon, nakabram na. Ay, kita yung utong. No, wag mo isubo. Wag mo isubo. Puta, ay, nasinubo ang puta. Wag kayo mag-sex. Naku, nagturjakan. Putang ina. Hardcore. And I'm just like, Lola, stop talking about the movie.
It's me, Dr. Mechanismo. Subscribe and watch more stuff or the writers die a fiery death with my mind laser. I'm just kidding. I like those guys. But seriously, like and subscribe.